Thank you. singer, Diana Fletcher. You lied? Oh, no, you didn't. No, it's great. No, she didn't. Diana. If I fall, I'm going to be just like him. Pose and free. All right, y'all. Let's do it up. Put your hands together, y'all. Rhythm and grace.
Yeah! Energetic positive dance team, then check us out every Monday at 5 p.m. at 1154 Britt Avenue. The A-Girls Dance Team is looking for a hardworking, dedicated girls that loves dancing, traveling, and motivating all girls of this generation. A-Girls Dance Team was featured on Season 4 and will be featured on Season 5, the hit show Bring It. And we will also be filming for the upcoming movie documentary, Dance Wars. There's lots of fun and exciting things for the upcoming dance team this season. Our biggest trip this season is Las Vegas, Nevada, June 21st to June 25th. All sponsors and donations are greatly appreciated. Thank you for your support.
Welcome to the fun land group of the Kiki Trio and Lucy Summer. Put your hands together, y'all. The This is DJ Chip, and you are watching New Way to Live Network. Bang.
Play this record as frequently as possible. Then, as it becomes easier for you, play the record once a day.
Thank you. This is Johnny Newsom with Financial Solution and Associates, and you're tuned into New Way to Live Network.
Put your hands together. Memphis, purple
Thank you.
each category is in one folder, right? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. And they can pick them up from Shane's game. Keisha. Keisha, they know what's up. Y'all can pick them up from Keisha, okay? Even when I announce if you are the winner or whatever, pick it up from Keisha. Okay. All right, coach, let me know what you're ready.
you dancing today. We appreciate you all. There's only one winner going into the next round, and that winner is the Memphis Purple Hearts. Y'all give a round of applause. Great job, ladies. We need Divas of Distinction, Exclusive Dominance, and Prancer Tigerettes on the floor.
Continue to support and give praise to the New Way to Live gospel program.
Thank you.
swinging and going into the medium. You're doing only one count. One count for both teams. Just one count only. French Tiger Race, you go first, you will sit right.
Hold up, hold up. Y'all gotta stop all this foolishness, cause Uptown trying to shake. Y'all get back now, y'all get back now, y'all get back now, y'all get back now. Shake for the money, bounce to the floor, tune it up, hot, hot, girl, let's go. Shake for the money. Y'all get back down, y'all get back down, y'all get back down, tune it up, hot, hot, tune it up, hot, hot.
Judges Rebisati in the stand battle K through 6 in second place, A-Girl Dance Team. And in first place, the Memphis Francis Tiger Ricks. Y'all give it up.
What's up?
We need our 7 through 12 teams who is all participating.
Good job, good job.
7 through 12 teams. The ones that are still here, we need all of you all.
Yeah.
decision has been made. We had two split winners. So we're gonna let these last two go in the final round as well. For moving on to the next round, we'll have the Princeton Tigerettes and D.O.D. moving on to the final round. Good job, ladies. Y'all round of applause for all of these ladies on the floor.
shit. So right now, we about to get them home.
Check. All right. The team moving on to the next round. And the final round will be eight girls dancing.
Yeah.
We appreciate everybody's hard work. In this order, going from third into our winner, in third place, Eight Girls Dancing. Congratulations. In second place, D.O.D. And first place, the Memphis Prince and Tiger Ricks. Good job, everyone. Everybody drive safe. Have a great evening. We appreciate all of you all coming out, supporting the boy, right?
Good job. You went at it, D.O.D. Good job, Eight Girls.
Drive
good job.
Safe.
Good job. Eight Girls.
Juan Lane, and thank you for tuning in to this station, New Way to Live. Listen, we can't do it without your help. We need you to send your donations in today. This is how this station operates, and we're trying to do the very best for you and your family with the production that we have. We are really giving it our all, but we cannot continue it without your financial support. So please, send your offerings in to P.O. Box 3615, Columbus, Georgia, 363-1903, in care of New Way to Live, and we'll make sure that we get it on so we can keep this great program going. If you and your family are enjoying it, we pray that you continue to we pray that you send us a offering that we can continue it and do the very best for you. Also, make sure that you watch our public education program. This is a very special program where it can help you prepare for your next test, the public education program, right here on New Way to Live. Thank you.
Did you know that in today's society, your credit score is like a vital sign in the hospital? It's being monitored at all times. If not by you, certainly someone else is monitoring your credit. It can have various impacts over your life. It can impact your insurance premiums as well as your interest rates. You can be denied the ability to rent a home, purchase a car, get a credit card, or even more, you can be denied employment. Did you know that over the course of your lifetime, less than an excellent credit rating could cost you over $150,000? 20% of credit reports have errors on them, causing lower credit scores. But did you know this? The Fair Credit Reporting Act gives all Americans, including you, the right to dispute and or investigate any item on their credit report. Inaccurate, erroneous, or obsolete items such as late payments, charge-offs, foreclosures, judgments, repossessions, bankruptcies, tax liens, collections, short sales, medical bills, and many other items can be removed from your credit file or can be updated to reflect paid as agreed. Hey, you don't have a minute to waste. Call me today at 706-366-5520. Again, that's 706-366-5520. Let's get started increasing your credit score.